This is the guild of Dungeoneering. On a quest we're never veering. Oh, to be a Dungeoneer. Swimming in pools of gold.
Hello, YouTube. Welcome one and all. And welcome back to the guild of Dungeoneering. Jaina 2 is proven to be a very good Dungeoneer. So send her on to the final, to the boss. That huggable one, the one that wants to hug. Oh, and it's a run away from the monster one. Time for hugs. Time for hugs. I'm not particularly sure I want to be hugged by you. Well, there's anger. Insight. Oh, we'll keep that because we have the way of the scoop. But two scoops will give us victory. Whoa, and definitely victory. Kabam. We're level what, 2 now? Clockfest, that's a bad card. That's a bad card. We've lost the way of the scoop. Just realised what I've just done. Yeah, I don't want to be hugged by that. Here's a question. Does gold stop you? Because if not, we're in trouble. So, yeah, I kind of made a major mistake. Jaina 2 may die here. And again. Yep, we need to keep that now. Inside again, thank you. Keep that. That is unblockable, so we might as well. What are you going to hit me with first? Well, you may hit me with 1 point. But I hit maybe 2. Okay. Good, good, and good. No, you are not fighting that. No, you're fighting that! Because of your trait. Oh, this is not good. This is horrible. We are going to have to fight the him. If we actually get that far. There's no scoop. Yeah, have to use that. And we're dead. That trait killed us.
Chill the bones, so lift the earth and lay the stones.
That trait killed us.
A martyr's grave to recompense. But others would have had more sense.
Oh dear. Let us try that again. With Barry. No, we don't want a hug from you there. No, we don't. You may think it's a nice thing. I was nearly going to put a coin down. So now we need... we need more. So, you do 1 damage. We'll regenerate. Go back to full health. Aspect of the ball gives us victory! Soldier's helmet, pigeon nest. Oh, growth 2. Thank you. We need that. And you give us 1 monster. Do you know what? Oh, I'm just hugging them. This is a dumb little snowman. Claws out. Well, let's regenerate. We are confused. Oh, that was a good card to draw there, wasn't it? Row 2. Kindle will just give us, keep us on that health and aspect of the ball. There we go. And aspects of the ball for victory. And we're level 3. Shimmering cloak gives us arcane wand. I think, yeah, we need armor. We need armor, we need armor, we need armor. That's okay. Objectable, knowledgeable, snowman 4, dishonorable, profitable, formidable, and adorable. Oh god. We're fighting the, we're fighting him right now. I think I've gotten Barry killed. Yeah, that was never gonna be. Steel, that's fine, don't mind. Gaining 2 health. I gain more health. At least one thing, we can actually just go through our deck really, really quick. So as long as he doesn't... oh, ow, fear. That's a terrible card to see. And he has a small... and you're going to give us stupidity as well. Stupidity 2. Oh my god, this is horrible. Oh, that's a terrible time to have both stupidity cards. That's a terrible time! But we're victorious! Oh, I thought we were gonna lose. I so thought we were gonna lose.
3 cheers for your lucrative plundering. After all your aimless blundering. How you rode your luck without getting stuck. Left me and your enemies wondering.
Hi, Jaina 3. You'll be fine, won't you? Jeez, we were actually victorious. And now we have to go after Bay. Sorbet. Oh, did I click the wrong thing? I did click the wrong thing. Bay's Fortress. Gain entry to Bay's Lair. Okay. So we have to defeat... Hey everyone! Welcome back to my fabulous pacify. Thanks for joining me. We need to defeat a frost giant, and we need to defeat an elk. You're mundane, so magic attacks should do. You're a gelato cube, which means frail, so we need a nice balance of stuff. I've had enough of going up against Yakety Yaks, so... Calm yourself, Mousing Goat, I am here to punch you in the face! With the power of ice cream. Seen headbutt, I think. That is not a good idea. Not good. You know what, we'll discard that. I don't think you've got that many more. Of course, he hits me with the... I should have done two scoops, shouldn't I? Beat me more out. That gives us wise and rekindle, but we lose the way of the scoop. Sash, on the other hand, is just better. Okay, so... You're no all now sorbets. Why would I want to go up against a Snogger? You're doing this again, game. Just letting you know, you're doing this again. Well, if you're gonna do that... At least I'll have two choices to kill you next turn. Like so! No, just some gold. Give me a nice item and a level 2 monster. Thank you. Very much. Do you know what? Insight. 1 point of damage is fine. We can handle that. We can keep because of the 2 skipped abilities still available. There we go. 4 points of damage each. There we go. You're down to 1. Unless you have 3 points of damage somewhere in your health self, which you do not, I am victorious. Now we're level 3, ready to fight. Okay. I'll lose the way of the scoop. Again, you're not giving me the item that I need. Did you hear something, Sorbens? I think there's a... I heard a ruckus down there. Of course, we're the Guild of Dungeoneers. We always make a ruckus. Ah, Pygmy Mammoth. Bit too late, but what the heck. You can go there. Okay. Yes, the frailty. Turns a 1 damage card into a 3 damage card. Ouch. You know what? We'll just weaken them. There we go. Boom. Okay, so. I think this is me. We lose Shifting Rekindle. Do I want to lose? I'm getting ferocious. So yeah, it's about time we lose the way of the scoop. Which is perfectly fine. We'll head over to this. You are mundane, aren't you? Yeah, so... Yeah, getting the right cards to go after mundane. Can you go away, please? Thank you. Uh-huh. As nice as ice cream! The Pygmy Mammoth. Cards. Well, you may do no damage to me. I will do 1 damage to you. Frozen Yoga will negate the damage. Holy Seal will make us put us on. And you're gonna freeze our cards again. That's fine. Because we have Rekindle. Which then defeats you. cooking pot is just not as good. What's a fair cook give us? Mage's robes, actually. I think Mage's robes is much better for this situation. And we'll fight a Snogo as well. Hmm? End turn. Okay, you are mundane. So, let's start pounding! Ooh, you gain conceal. Alright, that's unblockable, so... Well, you may have hit us for two, but I absolutely obliterated you in insight. So we need something for the weapon hand. Keep. That will force us to discard. But it won't! Smite gives us 2 points of damage. Freeze our hand. But it doesn't matter because you are already dead. The elk is going to be the... mind staff. Thank you! Thank you very, very much. Don't have a piece to go there, which is a bit of a shame. So put you there in case we have to head back and fight it. And put you there. No. Insight, thank you. Keep that. Holy seal. Okay. May do 2 damage, but we will now have even more health. And we have just as much health as you. You will freeze my hand. Draw even more cards! Finding light. We'll only gain one, but that's fine. Should have had... So that freezes our hand, which is not good. That does not, so fire blast. Give me... Yeah, there we go. You may gain 2, but I gain 3, then gain 2 cards. And we're gonna gain even more cards. And even more cards. We nearly have our entire hand. I'm gonna keep you. We'll holy seal this. You know what? We're gonna focus and gain even more cards. We're gonna celebrate and gain even more cards. Is that our entire hand? It is our entire... We have our entire hand in... So, you know what? We're just gonna build this... Build up this magic. Right. Okay. How many points of... okay, barrage! Kappa! We lose wise, which is not good. We lose too much. We should take some gold. We have a piece we can put down. Enter. Ah. Hi, Snogger! There we Oh, and another one. Arcane Barrage, I think. We'll only take 2 points of damage there, so I think that's a good idea. We'll keep you. That's unblockable, so Frozen Yoga. I mean, we're in such a commanding health position that we don't really need to. Rash will almost kill him because of that. Just do this. Do you know what? There is no scoop because he's just killed himself. Sword, no. Mariner's Medallion, we lose the Ferocious. That's just too many bad things. Should we fight a Gelato Cube? Let's see what happens when we fight a Gelato Cube. That's unblockable, which is a bit of a shame. Don't have many, That's an amazing card, by the way. Ow. Help us down onto 3 health. Please down onto 1. Maybe 2 points of damage, but this is more than enough to kill you. Okay. Spike Shield. We lose Ferocious though. Well, Ferocious is only physical cards, I suppose. So there's that. No point. We'll go after this. Defeat the Frost Giant. Gain conceal. Oh wow. This is not boding well. What it wouldn't give for Arcane Bar. Oh wow. Ooh. Yeah, we need to block all that. Okay, there is a scoop, so we can get rid of that. We do have a quick card. If he doesn't have Flame Lash for victory! Oh.
I'm not sure.
Ooh, start with
understand.
Armor 1.
This used to be a peaceful land. Since your guild come along, everything has gone wrong. And I dread to know now what you've planned.
Well, oh, not enough to expand the guild, which is a bit unfortunate. But now there's just Sorbet. Do you know what? Oh no, Heart of the Meaning, each bay's inner sanctum. But that'll be for another video. Until then, toodles.